gonna turn your phone upside down.
That's probably what you heard on last week's PTV. My name's Jay Cathcart, and I'm here to apologize for that. Hey, Brian, what'd you think of last week's PTV?
You want to know what I thought of last week's PTV? That's what I thought.
And as my apology, here's three people getting hurt.
Can I go?
Go!
Get in there!
Oh, hello, and welcome to What Would Alfonzo Do? Alfonzo's little advice corner for everyone. My name's Jay Cathcart. We're here today to ask Alfonzo a couple questions about the economy. Mr. Alfonzo, first question. What do you think about gas prices going up today?
If the gas price is going up, that means everybody has to pay like $3 and something. And that really bites the people. If someone say if they wish it will be like 30 cents a gallon, it will make everybody happy. Yeah, that will work.
For shizzle.
Alfonzo, what do you think about a tape ruler?
A tape ruler?
Yeah.
A tape ruler.
Yeah, it's like you measure every kind of item that you want to measure, like Mr. J, for example.
Like me.
And Brian. Yeah.
Yeah.
And this whole chair.
That entire chair. Mr. Alfonzo, there's one more question for you today.
Last question.
It's a bit of a thinker. Alfonzo, lately I've been watching Lord of the Rings, and I was wondering, what is your deep thoughts about Lord of the Rings?
Well, Lord of the Rings is a good movie, but even though it's got a few blood in it, I think all people say that the actors on there are great.
Alfonzo, what do you think about them finding the ring, though?
Yeah, them finding the ring is a very dangerous idea to find. Some of the people are trying to find it will get killed.
Alfonzo,
that's great.
You're amazing. Be sure to send in your letters to What Would Alfonzo Do. Just slip them under Miss Darn's door, and we will ask the questions. Until next time, Alfonzo, it was great talking to you.
Thank you, Mr. Cathcart. Thank you, Mr. Hodges.
Thank you.
That Jesus.
Hello, guys. This is Lit Sweet Familiar.
He is the Night Vulture. Some people look to him as a king or perhaps a Roman prince. But we know only one secret, that he holds a ring that must be destroyed in the fiery pits of the eye. Oh, he's moving. That ring must be destroyed. We shall call it Smith of the Ring. Watch now as he performs his X Games move, the 180 and hug yourself. Does it with such grace and balance. Oh, he got himself. He has went into a whimsical daze. His name is Mr. Smith. R. L. Smithenheimer. Peace out.
failed attempts to fly.
Hey PTV viewers, I bet you were expecting something for dodgeball. But instead you got me, Fat Ben Stiller.
You've been sitting on this couch your whole life. You have been attacked by a monster.
No.
Is that like my point, stupid?
Dirty piece of trash.
See what happens now, you ain't great.
Whatever.
Stupid couch people.
I did.
La
la la.
Sharpen the pencil. Sharper. Look at how sharp it is. Puppy, 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 puppy. It's a dog, it's a dog. Puppy, 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 woof, 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 woof. Puppy, 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 woof, 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 yay!
A lava lamp. So cool.
Pepper Jack turkey sandwich. Pepper Jack turkey sandwich. Pepper Jack turkey sandwich.
On white bread. On white bread.
Pepper Jack turkey sandwich. Pepper Jack turkey sandwich. Pepper Jack turkey sandwich with cheese.
On white bread.
So, Jay, what are you doing?
Nothing, dude. I just hope a pterodactyl doesn't fly right now and drop a dictionary on my head.
Yeah.
Batman. When do you think she might have to be here for some reason, maybe?
Yeah. Like, because she's got an enemy working here?
Maybe. Maybe an arch nemesis? I think we need to figure out who that is. We're going to go do that right now.
We got to get it. We got to get somebody.
Got it.
Who?
Miss Allen.
Miss Allen. What Allen?
All right, take her name.
Okay. Let's see. Melody. Allen.
Now, if you rearrange the letters, you will get.
Modley. Melody.
Then, what we learned in Miss J's class, divided by pi.
By pi. Both of them by pi. Is.
The arch.
Arch.
Nemionosis.
Yes. Which means arch, and in Latin American, Greek, means nemesis.
Which equals...
I hate Batman.
Hate Batman. Who is Jay?
So we gotta go get some proof, so let's go. Let's do that. So, let's go into Miss Allen's room and check it out. Door, please.
I don't think she's in here, Dave. She should be in.
Alright.
Alright. She's not in here.
Oh my gosh! Are you serious?
Holy cow.
Are you people seeing this? This is crazy.
I think it's just fake. Alright, how did I do there?
It's fake.
Let's look for some other clues.
Okay.
If that's not good enough for us.
So, I don't know why there's a fake cat. Check the closet, Dave.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
I'm pretty sure I'm sick.
Open it up.
Miss Allen's cat litter?
Open it up, Dave. What? Are you sure?
Whoa!
Oh, man.
Yep, that's cat litter, and it's been used. Jeez. I thought that was supposed to keep the stink away.
What the heck is... Oh, my God.
Cat chow.
Now, why would Miss Allen have cat chow?
I don't know. Nothing comes to mind except for maybe she's Catwoman!
Catwoman!
And she probably hates Miss J.
Because Miss J's bad? That's it. What else could
you know, I think we need to leave and come check it out later.
We got more searching to do, Dave. Let's go. Alright, Dave. The wheelchair's too loud. We're gonna have to cry. So come on. Get up.
Why do you have leopard printed clothes on? Well, Josh, all the teachers in the building are given gloves in case there's bloodshed in the classroom. You know, we don't want to be exposed to bloodborne pathogens. So, you never know.
Miss Allen.
Hello.
Okay, I'm going to give up. Yes?
Would you like to tell her?
We have came to the conclusion.
Have come.
We have come.
Thank you, darling.
To the conclusion that you are sometimes
Catwoman. Miss J's arch nemesis.
That's the silliest thing you've ever heard. Why aren't you laughing?
September 11th, beef dippers, potatoes, corn, pinto beans, veggie sticks and rolls, pizza, chicken, sandwich, lettuce, tomato, tossed salad.
Yeah.
Tuesday, September the 12th, chicken, potatoes, green beans, baked apples, rolls, hamburgers, tomatoes, lettuce, and french fries.
Wednesday, September 13th, we're having hot dogs, chili and cheese, pizza, pasta salad, and barbecue sandwiches.
All right. Next Thursday, September the 14th, lunch menu is spaghetti and meat sauce, Italian vegetables, tossed salad, French bread, cheeseburgers, lettuce, tomatoes, and fries.
Friday's lunch, September the 15th, chicken and vegetable soup, grilled cheese, pizza, corn dogs, tossed salad, fruit bar, salad bar, tea and milk every day.
Here's this week. White trash interview.
All right, Redneck Cracker, what did you do over the weekend?
Well, I went to the racetrack in Highland Rim, and I raced.
How'd that go for you?
Pretty bad.
Did you lose or something?
No, this dude wrecked my truck, and we ended up meeting in the back.
What did you guys do in the back?
We ended up fighting.
And, who won?
I did.
What'd you do to him, man?
I put my fist in his mouth.
Here's this week's song.
Do your chain hang low?
Does it wobble to the floor?
Does it shine in the light?
Is it platinum? Is it gold?
Did you throw it over your shoulder?
If it's hot, it makes it colder.
Do your chain hang low?
Here's this week's sports.
Today we play White House at home at 7:30, and the freshmen play David Lipscomb at home at 6 o'clock.
Well, hi there. We're volleyball players. I'm Carly. That's Elizabeth. And we're going to tell you the dates for our games and stuff that are coming up. So, Elizabeth?
We go to Ezel Harding Tournament Friday, and we play at 5:30 and 6:30.
And then Saturday we play at 8 a.m., 10 a.m., and 2 p.m., and then we have tournament junk after that. And on the 12th, we play at home versus Charles Dell at 4:30.
And then on the 14th, we play away at Friendship at 4:30.
And it would be super if you come out and support your team. And we'll see you there. Bye.
Okay, Soccer Girls have a home game against Macon County on the 7th. On the 12th at 7. And we have an away game at Good Pasture at 6 on the 14th.
The golf team has a match against White House at home and then on the 11th. And then we got one against Macon County at Macon County on the 14th.
Cross country has a meet on the 12th at 4, midweek meet.
The Portland High School Marching Band has an exhibition on September the 9th. Love is the last.